Good morning, Girl Park Gators. I'm Kamari. Today is October 12, 2020. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag, to the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Achieve and G3 winners. Good morning, Gators. Our G3 winners from last week are the following: Ms. Ruff's class, Aranza; Ms. Goulet's class, Kendon; Ms. Greco's class, Dante; Ms. Ronald's class, Emmy; Ms. Garwin's class, Alex; Ms. Robinson's class, Jaden; Ms. Jefferson's class, Kareem; Ms. Pazella's class, Yire; Ms. Weeks' class,
Dynasty;
Ms. Muffley's class, Emilier; Ms. Gillis' class, Davion; Ms. Manzi's class, Jason; Ms. Perry's class, Vincent; Ms. Roden's class, Lizette; Ms. Fry's class, Perfecta; Ms. Wine's class, Kandique; Ms. Wazowski's class, Janai; Ms. Bailey's class, Craig; Ms. McConnell's class, Mia Ronza. Our Achieve High Flyers from last week are third grade Ethan R. with 54 points, fourth grade Christopher B. with 114 points, fifth grade Janai M. with 95 points, sixth grade Lesson C. with 109 points. Highest scoring homeroom was Miss Atman's class, with 866 total points. Keep up the great work, Gators. Attention all Gators, the GP Popcorn fundraiser is happening now. You can win great prizes, including goodie baskets full of treats and prizes, and a brand new Kindle Fire tablet. The class that sells the most popcorn will also win a pizza party. For $1, you can send a boogram and surprise to a friend, teacher, nurse, family member, admin, or bus driver. Orders can be placed October 8th through 28th and will be delivered to homerooms October 30th. Now here's our OCO crew with lunch and weather.
Today we have a high of 87 and a low of 69 degrees. We can expect cloudy skies today and possible showers today, as well as a warm crescent moon tonight. For today's lunch, we have corn dog or turkey and cheese sandwich. Now here's your daily public service announcement.
Hey, Grove Park Gators, it's Miss Ty here. And you know that in the past few weeks, we've been working on different tools to help us calm ourselves or maybe get our energy level up if we're in the blue zone, or get our energy level down if we're in the yellow or the red, so we can be in the green zone. This week, I want to talk about the topic of goodbyes, because I'm sure that you all know of Ms. Losey here. She is our counseling intern here at Grove Park, and she has done an amazing job. And her purpose for being here was to learn how to be a counselor so that she can be a counselor herself. And so her time with us is up. And Ms. Ty really does have a lot of mixed emotions about this, a lot in the blue zone. I'm gonna be sad that she's not gonna be with us anymore. But I also am sort of in the green for her, because I know that she's gonna go to a school and make and help other students. And that thought makes me feel happy. So I have mixed emotions about Ms. Losey leaving. And I wanted to let y'all know so that you have a chance to say goodbye to her or any last words that you wanna say. You will get to see her this week, okay? So she will be here on
I'll be here Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday. So if you guys want to come say goodbye to me, because I would love to say goodbye to you guys as well.
Okay. And so Miss Losi has a wonderful book here today that we want to share with you. And so she's going to have an opportunity to read that to you. Okay. And this week's topic will be thinking strategies. And so even though goodbyes are hard, sometimes it's important to think about the positive things. And so one of the positive things before Miss Losi starts her book is that I know that she will be in another school where I can reach out to Miss Losi. And if I ever needed to go to that school, that Miss Losi would be there, someone that I already know and would be excited to see if I happen to go to her school. All right, I'll hand it over to Miss Losi.
All right, Gators, I have a book. It's called Oh No, Time to Go, A Book of Goodbyes. Hi, hey, hello. I love greetings. The how are you at happy meetings? But then it seems before you know the words goodbye, it's time to go. My Auntie Lou, she says, yoo-hoo, we have a chat, take tea for two. And when we're through, it's toodaloo. Ta-ta, kiss, kiss, says Auntie Lou. Uncle Ed has a southern drawl, and when he says it's goodbye, y'all. It always sounds so sweet and breezy when Uncle Ed says, take it easy. When Granny comes, it's hugs and kisses, and when she goes, it's tears and misses. She says, later, Gator, and makes me smile. I say, back at ya, crocodile. And some folks, when it's time to go, without a word, they tell you so. Instead, they use their hands to say they really must be on their way. Dogs have ways to say it too. A waggy tail says, howdy do. They lift a leg or sniff a rear. A grrr says, go on, get out of here. Cousin Jazzy, he's one hip cat. He says, be cool, and tips his hat. Gotta split, gotta blow. See ya, man, I gotta go. Little brother's just a tot. Can't really talk, but he sure yells a lot. Goo goo gaga was all he'd say till he shouted one day, bye-bye. There's nothing better than hanging out with Annabelle and Jake and Scout. Then supper time comes. I yell, no, I won't, I can't. Don't want to go. But the worst goodbye that I can name was that awful day the movers came. Don't be a stranger, promise you'll write. We watched the van roll out of sight. There's a million ways of saying words that mean you won't be staying, but couldn't we just skip the buying? We could stay and keep on hying. Okay, I'll do it. I'll be strong, but it's really hard to say so long. I wish you didn't have to go, but for each goodbye, there's a new hello. All right, Gators. As some of you know, as Miss Ty told you, I've been learning how to become a school counselor, and my teacher has been Miss Ty, but I bet that some of you didn't know that you guys have been the teachers too. Grove Park and all the students and teachers here are going to mean so much to me. And I'm ready to take what I've learned from here and from you guys to a new school to help other students. But that also means that I have to say goodbye to you guys. I'm sad to be leaving, but please remember and know that I will have such good memories of you all. And I hope that I'll get to see you guys out in town, and you can always ask Miss Ty, because I'm going to bother her a lot, and she can check in with me and give you guys some updates. Thank you for being my teachers as well and helping me grow.
Remember, Grove Park Gators are respectful, responsible boys here. Have a great day. And don't forget to wash your hands, keep good distances, wear your mask, and have as much fun as possible.